What's up guys, Thomas here, Deep and Parks vs. Dream. Jeep it. With the Team Crowley. Kagama. Still need. Yeah. Still hesitating 1 milli when I floor it to give it a kick.
So freaking amazing.
Woohoo! They can the coming pair. Okay. Yep, I'm probably gonna eat. No. What the? I'm gonna eat this. Yep. Yeah, you know, I'm using a Loctite 278. Yeah, that doesn't matter at all. And I think I mixed it up. It's here when where I use. Yes, super small amount, but that doesn't matter. They are wandering out. Yeah, bearing is there. Plain luck. It was actually quite fun. So nothing is broken. The car is in one piece. We're gonna do a quickie, breaky, effing downy. But first we're gonna shut it down. Yep, welcome back guys. That was hilarious. Shrink tube is your best friend. And this will never happen. I don't know why I didn't. I think I mixed up. Or messed up, literally. So this is the Team Corrali Kagama. Super pleased with it. Even if it was an extremely short session, 5200 6S brick, 5200 working great. Stock EC, stock motor, stock gear. I'm not sure if I have a stock gear. I don't remember actually. Custom RC upgrades, extended hex. Need to shrooby shrinky them. Standoffs, titanium, customers upgrades, 100k in the mid diff, sanded, wet sanded, 1000 or 2000 grit, I don't remember either, to 100% flatness, so there's no leakage or whatsoever. Front and rear diffs are untouched. The chassis is still straight. 1210 servo. Yeah. Yeah, and the customer's upgrades, a rear hinge pin holder. Yeah, that's it guys. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.